initiated, which we're very much indebted to the Aegis. We will mention all our international class sponsors throughout the afternoon as we get to them with the various classes here today. I'm also just to introduce the judge this afternoon. Our daughter from Quebec. And is it Carl Burgess and Kersman? Or American staff in the Victoria Mill with the Electrical Federation. He worked from 1979 to 1981 for Rodale Farms in Ontario and afterwards for the recognised Panama Bill Movies in 1982. Carlos worked 27 years as a project analyst for the CIAQ to George Smith and Marlowe in Northern Ireland. And not to forget our fourth judge in our lineup. Yesterday we had the UK International Showmanship Championships and our official judge of 10 years from down in Houston.
Congratulations, beautiful class of Sunday afternoon.
Well done once again. Please put your hands together.